This is going to be my Sport Cubs maiden flight on floats. Only problem is I'm right here on the river. Boat wakes are going to be an issue. So I'm going to try to get this flight done quick before a boat wake swamps my little airplane. So here we go. Do a little high speed pass. Do a little low pass. Right into the setting sun. Been up for 3 minutes. Flies great with that new prop on it. Put a 10x7 prop on it instead of the stock 9.6. All right, been up for 4 minutes. Well, I guess that's a success. Hit a stupid can with my prop. I don't think it hurt nothing.